And you had no contact with the little girl? You didn't see her? She didn't come to your food station? You didn't see her at Melissa's house? You don't know her parents?
No.
And there's going to be no connection between you and her?
That's right.
And
whatsoever, in any way, shape, or form?
Whatsoever.
Okay.
And no connection between you and Melissa?
Well, not
well, I mean, when I say connection, is there going to be any evidence that says you were in Melissa's house?
I don't know.
Okay. And that gas can that we talked about, showed you a picture, is that any of your evidence going to be on that?
You, no.
DNA or fingerprints?
Not that I'm aware of.
Okay.
So?
Nothing's changed from last night?
No.
100% sure?
95% sure.
What's the 5% reason?
I'm tired and groggy, and you guys kept me up all night, and I tried to sleep. I, you know, sleep in a vehicle for 2 hours, and I'm still...
A little tired, groggy?
Extremely tired, yes.
Okay.
But you didn't really answer my question.
What was your question?
What changed between 2 hours ago and now? Like,
is that the 5% that you're talking about that you're not sure of?
No. Start over. What do you got to tell us?
Now is the time, Jake. Okay, we know more than you think we do right now.
Yeah.
And now is the time for you to fill in those blanks. And now is the time for you to come clean and tell us what really has happened here and what's really gone on. Now's the time for you to stand up and do that.
Take us through the night.
Start talking to Melissa again a few weeks to a month ago.
Okay.
She had gotten a hold of me, and we talked. And we weren't dating, but we actually hadn't had a sexual relationship, but we, you know, role-played on the phone.
Role-played, and what was her role?
It was daddy-daughter, that kind of stuff.
Okay.
Then I went over there the other night.
What night? Today's Thursday.
Yeah.
Tuesday night.
Okay.
Back to Tuesday, Jay.
Yeah, I'm thinking. Trying to say if I want to get an attorney or not before I go farther.
Did you go there for her or for Melissa?
It was for Melissa, but it was...
Did you know that she was going to be there?
Yeah.